Trying to win the title early.
Whatever your strategy is, you make sure you're never too far away from action. To be successful in this match, you must be a vulture. You must be able to pick up the scraps, pick up the pieces. John Cena has always been able to use his power to his advantage. He's always been one of the strongest men.
The bloody man. Step one is not bleeding. Got his championship.
There's so much at stake. You get so few chances to become WWE champion. And when you do get the opportunity, you must throw everything you have at it. See, it's getting ready here.
Come on. Oh.
Thank you. for Chicago, Illinois. Weighing 218-pound team is the current WWE Champion, CM Punk.
Now there's Paul Heyman in the corner with his guy, Punk. Give him a little bit, Punk. Oh, it's an electric atmosphere here at the Royal Rumble. Punk and The Rock. CM Punk, the longest reigning WWE champion in history. He brags about being the best in the world and giving me as an opportunity to prove the time against the legendary Rock.
Hey, you're talking about The Rock, though. I mean, his list of accolades is endless.
Rock Hogan. That's nearly a year in the making.
This is what it is all about. The WWE Championship. Listen to this play. I can't wait. The hair on the back of my neck is standing up.
He's gonna win by submission.
Championship! Wait a minute! What the?
The Shield comes out, put The Rock to a table, and now CM Punk retains the title. Oh, come on, this is stupid. This is just stupid. And Punk's still the champion, and the reign continues. Hey, hey, look what must. Hold on.
CM Punk, your celebration is over. Shield got involved in your matchup, we would strip you of the championship.
Oh, baby!
I know technically we couldn't see the Shield anymore, right? So these were all stupid. It wasn't the Shield. CM Punk, it is my duty.
No. We ain't ending this night like that. You don't take it from him. I am.
Oh.
We start the match now.
Are you kidding me? Yes! Above. Look at Heyman, he's going nuts! Well, just when Mr. McMahon was about to strip CM Punk of the title, The Rock said no. The Rock didn't want that to happen tonight. The Rock wants to be the man to take the title from CM Punk. So the match has been restarted.
This past Monday on Raw, The Rock was eventually with a triple powerbomb out of the hands of the Shield. He suffered a traumatic injury to his arm. Yeah,
that was just 6 days ago. There's no way he's recovered from that.
You know, King of Sam Punk is trying to focus his attention on The Rock's midsection. But his injury works.
Oh, what a counter.
The great Olympian Reigns has delivered time.